This is Ben Kalman. His life is defined by success. He has a beautiful family.
Yes, all right.
A thriving career.
Ben Kalman, Kalman Motors.
And he's a highly respected member of his community.
Hi, Edward, how are you?
Good, good.
But this isn't the story of his success. This is the story of what happened after.
So why is it still so good to see him?
Because you're not married to me anymore.
Hey, Grandpa!
Dad!
Don't call me Dad, and you don't call me Grandpa. She's checking me out. Hey, give me a hug. Maybe she'll think we're married.
Yuck, Dad! You are dating a woman because of our connections. Do you even like this person?
Take my daughter on her college interview.
Yeah. She'll feel so much better with you there.
I'd feel a whole lot better if you would just turn and leave.
Mr. Kalman, you're 3 weeks late. I need a check.
You had us through a friend of mine, someone I see at school every day. You're priceless, Dad.
Hold on here.
Just try not to catch anything you might give to my mother later, because I don't want to have to take care of her.
Allison has my highest recommendation.
Mr. Cheston will show you around.
Let me tell you something. Out there is nothing but possibilities.
What's wrong with them? Nothing. They're probably just not interested.
It's because you don't know how to talk to them. How do you get any work done here with all these distractions?
I look and go right back to what I'm doing.
Hey, why don't we?
Aren't you a little old for all this?
Yeah, that's cool. Your lowest moments, you're alone. I learned that when I was in jail.
You paid a fine and settled.
Well, I was in jail for a night. Before I made the deal, I used to think about it a lot.
Yeah. It's fantastic. You're out of your mind.
I didn't say anything.
I love it.
Dude, I say a whole bunch of stuff. You know, some of it's even the truth.
You can't cheat death, no matter how many 19-year-olds you talk into your bed.
Touchdown!
Half hour more, you two, that's it.
What I want to see was Grandpa. He said I can call him that in private.